true romance.
Thank you.
I'm
I'm gonna throw one good old honky tonk song in here because everybody loves the honky tonk. Thank you.
Baby, convince me.
It was nothing easy. We'll be right back. The next song I will sing made it up to 40 in the charts. That's not the sad part. The sad part is, it's called Three Nickels and a Dime. That is what it used to cost to make a payphone call. There are no more payphones. There's no more quarter calls. But I love the song anyway. Let's jam, guys.
Check it out. song about drugs. Early in the morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I put that bloody 44 beneath my head. Woke up next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I didn't run. New Mexico, I'm changing the bill. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown, and you're the dirty hack that shut your woman down. Oh yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. And if you got a warrant, why don't you serve it to me? I shot her down, cause I told her, man, I thought I was her lover, but she had five more. I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and then they took me back. I had no one for to go my way. They slapped my dying carcass in the county jail. Early next morning, about 9:30, I spotted me a sheriff walking down the line. He laughed and then he coughed and then he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into the district court. Into the courtroom, I tried again. In walked a jury, 12 old men. Before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commenced to look about. In about 5 minutes, well, in walked a man, holding the jury in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled and he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom home band. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down. So come on, all you left, listen on to me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be.
Table right beside your hand on the CD there. That's your birthday present. Happy birthday, my friend. How about a big round of applause for George, Annie, and Anne for inviting us all here to celebrate today? I've made lots of new friends from Texas, new friends from Hungary, met some people that I've already met before. Thank you very much for letting us be a part of your celebration, and hopefully we'll have many, many more. The album I just gave you is a new album of mine. I also am a singer-songwriter in English and Französisch. And one day I'm going to put one out in Deutsch. And then after that I'm going to put one out in Swissdeutsch. But that's 10 years down the line. 10 years down the line. Would you mind if I shared a song of mine with you? One of my songs. This is about a guy who drives a Harley Davidson. Do you know about Harley Davidson? Yeah. Do you know what a Fat Bob is?
Yeah.
Well, this song is called Fat Bob Blues. It's about some bikers that I met in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Remember Tulsa? And there's a part in it where you can all sing along with me. And it's in Deutsch. Swissdeutsch. Are you ready? We can sing it all together, you'll know. Like this. Easy, right? We're gonna try it again, okay? You ready? Here we go. I'll let you know when to sing again.
What the hell am I doing in this ghost town? I swagger down a side street, showing off my crown. Well, I'm the king of the town and I'm not letting my money down. Yeah, my mama, she always told me that I'd better tell the truth. My daddy recommended number two.
Lucky!
Give him a big round.